teach you how to wash your chicken. First step is you want to make sure that the sink is clean, so definitely put some soap. And then you use your squeegee thingy and you can grab it over there. You don't ever want to have a sink that is nasty. And you don't know what's been in your sink, so. Grab your basin, grab your chicken thigh, because we're making halal food, I'm using boneless chicken thighs. That open. Don't put chicken thigh up. Usually you would clean the chicken, like clean the fat off of it, but since we're going to be like grilling it, it's good to keep it on. You can use lime, you can use water, and lime, but I'm gonna use vinegar, and I just found better. Put a bit of drops of bitters. Dump it into the sink. Wash it off. Use the water to wash the chicken. You could pull out some of the fat while you're washing it. Like I said, you don't need all of this fat. Anything that comes out usually, just pull it off. Sweaty, as much water out of it. Okay. It's kinda, yeah. Now you check the jersey season, however.